Hi, I'm Michael from DjangoBooks.com, and this is an Antoine Di Mauro round hole guitar, unusual model with the round, bigger round hole that you see more normally in classical or flat top guitars. It does have a spruce top, mahogany back and sides, or excuse me, maple back and sides, and mahogany neck. It's a small 12 fret guitar, and this is what it sounds like.